Before we start the second set of the Jazz of the Philharmonic concert tonight, I'd like to remind you again that for the second set, you'll first see the Gene Krupa Quartet, then the Oscar Peterson Trio, and finally Miss Ella Fitzgerald. For those of you who bought the program this year, you'll note that I have a message to you in which I ask if you would drop me a line and let me know what you think of the concert and whom you'd like to see next year. And if you get a chance, I would certainly appreciate hearing from you. Now I'd like to introduce the members of the Krupa Quartet to you. First of all, on bass, we have John Drew. Our pianist is Dave McKenna. On tenor saxophone and trumpet, Eddie Hsu. I just noticed, and the alto saxophone also. And to complete the quartet, obviously enough, on drums, Gene Krupa. Thank you.
Thank you.